drop that.
Hey everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is Ayana Bree if you're new here. And in this video, I'll show you how I install these Better Length Kinky Straight Clip-Ins. I purchased these in 14 inches in the color Jet Black.
Pretty little thing, you gotta peg and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line on my list. We ain't hitting you the DM looking violent. Talking while you come around and now you silent. Flew the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the price is. Ain't never got you, know it being modest. Poppin' shit, but only cause you know you poppin', yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. You got it, girl, you got it.
I let the black rinse sit on my hair for about 2 hours. If you have longer, I definitely recommend doing it. It'll help with the longevity of the color. So after rinsing that out, I went in with some leave-in conditioner and heat protectant to blow dry and straighten my hair for the install. After the blow dry, I went in with the Chi Silk Infusion before pressing my hair out.
Freaky, I could learn a lot from you, gotta come teach me. Ooh, ooh. You a little hot girl, you a little sweetie. Sweet, sweet like pearland, sweet like peach tree. Like that. I could tell you crazy, but you kinda intrigue me. Yeah, I like that. Seen it on the ground, trying to see that in 3D, mommy. I know I get around cause I like to move freely. But you can lock it down, I can tell by how you treat me. Seeing how you did, homeboy, so please take it easy.
Straightening. Don't not get straightened but straightening. Hey. Don't not get straightened but straightening. Don't not get straightened but straightening. You don't get shit straight, you don't straighten. Now in this game, sit back, be patient. Gang. Niggas act like the game went vacant. Niggas act like some been taken.
Took what?
Ain't nothing but a little bit of straightening. Been kicking shit, popping out daily.
Go.
On the island, it's a movie I'm making.
That's fact.
I'm counting the narrows with Robert De Niro. He telling them that you're amazing. Put that shit on. Didn't get shit on. I bought 2 whips and I put my bitch on. She put this wrist on. She factory said it went rich and meal prone. Turn a pandemic into a pandemic. You know that's the shit that we on. Them niggas gon' pull up and L.A. This shit is together. Won't fuck with you, home. I don't do the fake kicking. There go a rocket, it's taking it. It's a problem with you, then we straightening it. Swap out the cap with a demon in it. Upgrade the band up with fiends in it. I got some shooters you seen with me. We're running shit back, I just seen 10 it. We gonna get straightening. Yeah, don't not get straightened but straightening.
Hey.
Don't not get straightened but straightening. Don't not get straightened but straightening.
Straight.
You don't get shit straight, you don't straighten it.
You don't get shit straight if you don't straighten it.
No.
I'm the type to sit back and watch patient.
Watch.
Do a trick with the stick, it's amazing.
Stick.
In the band though, chopping that bacon.
So after I pressed my hair, I went in and pressed out the clip-in extensions. I let them air dry just to minimize heat damage. And getting right into the install, I personally prefer to start applying my clip-ins at the top of my head because usually when I'm going from the back to the top, I have to end up moving them around. So I prefer to start at the top and fill in where I absolutely want covered and go from there.
I go and put on so much of this ice. They say don't touch me, you gon' freeze me.
Straining, yeah. Don't not get strained but straining. Don't not get strained but straining. Don't not get strained but straining. You don't get shit straight, I'm straining.
Hit my strain, automatic handgun like the Navy. I keep a 100 round draw, I ain't fading. Turn a nigga to a mummy with a payment. Terminator with the money, you were grave. Spin an op block, rockin' my baby. Made it hard, thought, made it mama hate. We were trapping at the spot, out the baby. Tasmanian devil, we spin on your block. Spin, I hope a perk in the bar. Was jerkin', I woke up and bought me a drop. Like fuck, straight to the point, I just texted it straight. And your buddy, he can't even walk. We gutted him, nobody talk. We gutted him. New color, then start the fall. New trapping and hustling, beat down the wall. Beat on with the stepper, lost our rebel. Now keep a Mac in the back of the Tesla. On with the gang, we can never be selfish. Watch how I dress, I'm the dripping for bought a Kit-Kat, then I bought a compressor. Time to press them, eat them for breakfast. Taught them a lesson, I'm never confessing. Never my message, somebody stretch them.
Straining, yeah. Don't not get straining, but straining. Don't not get straining, but straining. Don't not get straining, but straining.
Before moving on, I just made sure that I had left enough of my hair out to cover the top tracks, and then you can continue on adding as needed to the back of your head.
I don't know what y'all think going on out there, but not me. We straight.
after adding all of the clip-ins, I'll go ahead and brush my hair down. And in some cases, because my hair is so short, I do have to repress my hair into the clip-ins just to make sure that everything is blended together. And I'm gonna end it off with adding some wand curls and finishing up this look. This is the final look with these better length kinky straight clip-ins. I absolutely love the way that it turned out. They're extremely lightweight and I think that they blend with my hair so good. I'm definitely moving towards using more kinky straight extensions just so that you don't have to use so much heat on your hair. I'll leave everything that I use in this video down below in the description box and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!
Plenty survive with me face. Just to make sure money day. But my people then go say I know one die. I know one die. I know one time. I want enjoy. I want chop life. I want buy motor. I want build house. I still want to know. Tell me, tell me. What's it?